now. You're just a lousy villain.
No, villain.
I'm a goddamn Marine. Okay.
I was trained by a master assassin.
I'm sure you were. And I was trained by Donald Trump.
What? Fall in the sky like that.
Yeah, we do. I'm not trying to be here. I'm trying to be at the Panama Canal.
Wait a minute. Panama Canals don't have a war though.
They do.
No.
Yeah, War of the Americas.
No.
Yeah.
Are you talking about the Civil War?
No. That was a long time ago.
There's no wars of the Americas.
Yeah.
What?
Yeah, North and South America.
No.
Yeah.
There's been
continents.
Last world. Is that like another world war?
What?
World War II, World War I, is that World War III? Because there's no war going on anywhere. Between America.
That's not gonna do. Since the US Army has taken this little fight over, you're gonna need to get a new haircut.
Wesley, I'm on site, but there's no sign of time. Are you sure your time monitor or temporal energy scanner is working? Alright, cut. Guess I keep running into you. I'm not dealing with you for now.
I just broke your arm. How do you do that?
It's called having a good mentor.
That's not what it is.
I might not have my speed, but I have a hidden ability.
You won't.
Yeah. it kind of strikes an electricity at you. And then from here.
Right. So should we pause it, edit out a bit of it, and then do like the final. That fight scene, though.
How does it feel to be weaker than someone finally?
Doesn't feel
well. He's forcing!
What didn't you expect me?
Just accept your fate is gone.
Oh, that's some tough words for a big show off. You're so ignorant when you fight time. Wesley,
calms you down.
Guess we'll have to go find something else.
You there? Are you Retro?